Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great and I'm back with a new video. And in today's video, I'm going to show you how you can connect your mobile internet to your laptop using your data cable. So without wasting any of your time, let's jump to the video. So first of all, connect your mobile to your laptop using your data cable. After that, go to settings on your smartphone. Now click on this other wireless connections option and enable this USB tethering option. Now wait for a little bit, and as you can see that your mobile internet is now connected to your laptop. Okay guys, that's it for this video, and if you guys have any question regarding this video, then feel free to contact me on Instagram. I'll give the link somewhere in the description below. Also, if you guys like the video, then please make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. I'll keep a like aim of 30 likes on this video, so help me achieve the target too, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.